My name is Ibrahim Kagu, 28 years old. I was born in Freetown. It's a small country, but very nice. And my first game I remember was 2006 against FC Utrecht. It was a nice game. I gave the last assist. We scored. We won the game 2-1. It was a nice game, and it was a nice moment for me. Yeah, that's a goal I'll never forget against Roda JC. It's a nice goal. And I think I've watched all the goals that we score in the competition. I think it's one of the best goals so far, for now. I left from Freetown, which was not easy. Life was very difficult. And I went to Sweden. From Sweden, things was going better. One year I can show myself, I can show my quality. I was very young. I was 16 when I come to final. I play 1 year, 17, so I have to wait till I'm 18 years. And then I go to Belgium, and then yeah, I was doing well in Belgium. And then the trainer, they change the trainer, and the trainer who come back, he said, ah, we have a lot of cargo type of player. So I stay in Belgium, but I appreciate it. You know? I love Willem II, always will be in my heart. It's true. It's a nice team, eh? Nice people, nice public. It's my first club, how to say it, top. And I appreciate what I've done here. But I hope so they will appreciate what I've done also here. You know, so that's life. And I started to play in my country since I was 17 years, 18 years old. 99, it's a long time. So yeah, when we played against South Africa, we are in the same group again. I think they do the same feature. They want to see. It was a nice game because South Africa was, like, everybody is thinking, South Africa is going to be Sierra Leone. Sierra Leone is a small country. They don't have professional, but we have talent. We won in South Africa. We won in Sierra Leone, 1-0. We draw in South Africa. So it was a big result for us. Project is something that I love to do always, you know, helping people. I love people. I want to give more to them, you know, because the life that I grown up with when I was young, I don't like to see people go through that life. So that's why I'm doing this project, to help the youth, not only in Sierra Leone, everywhere in Africa.
Ik ben benieuwd waar zijn toekomst ligt de komende jaren. Is dat bij Willem II in Nederland of toch richting buitenland?
Willem II is something else for me, you know. But you can't force them to give you what you want. You can't force them to do what they want to do. But I tell you, Willem II is something for me that I'll never forget in my life. If I have to stay all my life here, I will be happy to stay. Yeah, Gio, my boy. Yeah, why do you go out with your club suit on? Please tell me in the dressing room when we see each other, okay?